I personally would recommend experimenting with these things because they can cause serious problems at times and also they can be...